Hello, lovely. You okay? Good. So, my love, I've got you in for a scalp check today. Now, I will be having a good look around your hair and mainly focusing on your scalp. Now, have you washed your hair recently? No, that's good. So, have you waited a couple of days? Perfect. So, let's get you in position and begin. I'm just going to pop on my gloves. Very long. Okay. That bit a little bit better. Okay. Does that feel okay? Good. Good. Put me out of bed there. Bend forward, actually. Thank you. Okay. Okay, put my head back up. Has your hair been itching here, or it's a little bit red in places? And here, a bit red, just around the follicles. Tilt your head to the side. Yeah, a bit here as well. Your head normal for me. So it looks a bit dry here. Okay. tad bit there. Now it looks just a little bit red in places. Definitely dry there. I will go back to that section. Let's have a look here. Yeah, normal. Your head forward, down, that's it. That looks fine. Similar little red bumps. Okay, pop your head normal. So I'm going to concentrate on this section because that seems to be where the problem is. Okay. So your hair is quite oily here. It's quite a lot of a shine. Okay. Quite dry here. So you're very flaky along here. Did it ever itch there? No. Okay. We've definitely got little bits of oily bits throughout. Which look like that. And there's definitely more this side. definitely more oily, this section. Just gently rubbing through the scalp. There's a lot of flaking. Is it itch here? So there's no thick clumps. The scalp's definitely dry. We do with popping something here. Just to help. I'm going to pop a little something on just in this area, okay? Okay, I'm just going to brush your hair. just going to pull a bit there. Stay there for a minute. So when you wash your hair next, if you can make sure that you do two shampoos and give a really good froth up, okay? And also I want you to use a scalp exfoliator, so it's really going to scrub and remove all this flaky scalps, okay? I'm just going to put a tad bit of this product here. Then I want you to condition as you would normally, okay? So if you leave that product on for 24 hours, then wash your hair, okay? And if you wash your hair as directed, then you should have a nice, fresh scalp. Okay? Yep. Yeah. One little bit that needs taking. There we go, my love. That should be much better. There's only really that little section there, okay? Everything else is okay. But if you just do as I've suggested, you'll be nice and fine. Okay? Do you have any questions? Okay, well, it's lovely to meet you. You take care now. Bye-bye.